The market loves this number. Stocks are rallying here in the pre-market action on this. And the idea there is that it points to an economy where jobs are growing, things are looking good, 3.9% unemployment. That's a wow number. And